Hello students, so today's question is about which of the following is very unlikely or least likely to diversify the Darwin's finches.